दिस इज ह्यूंगफ्राउ यो एल्प्स माउंटेन स्विट्जरलैंड। Very, very good morning to everyone. I hope you all are also enjoying a beautiful morning like mine. Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we are traveling towards Switzerland. Switzerland is known as the most beautiful country of the world. So, let's get started and let's explore what do we see in Switzerland. Hello everyone, we are traveling to Switzerland. So, we have started our journey and we have just made a stop over here and very, very excited. We are going to Switzerland in a bus, in a private bus. We were staying in Paris. We completed our Paris journey and right now traveling towards the Switzerland. And I'm going to show you around over here. Look at the natural beauty. We are right in the middle of the road and just look at it. So green, so clean. And the trees here, the jungle area over here is fabulous. Hello everyone, we have stopped lunch over here while going towards the Switzerland. So this restaurant is called as La Table du Chien Blanc restaurant. So here's what you can find in this restaurant. There is fuel available, like there are petrol and diesel gas available. And it, as it's a restaurant, you can also have a very good sandwich, takeout options and much more. And it's a pet friendly restaurant, so as you can see, you can bring your pets over here. So now I'm going to show you. So these were cute pets who were also there eating their own food, saying hello to all the visitors out there. And yes, finally we are going. We have had some good breakfast. We are all set to see the Alps mountain of Switzerland. One thing about the Switzerland journey is the roads. Just so beautiful road. The journey to Switzerland is not very easy. It's a very long journey, so we had another evening coffee break. So having some hot chocolate, some fresh coffee over here. And as you can see, this area is so nice, so beautiful. And this coffee place was really, really cold. And the temperature was like very nice, very pleasant. So yeah. Hold your breath because I am welcoming you all to Zurich, Switzerland. Welcome you all guys to Zurich, the vibrant heart of Switzerland. This stunning city is the perfect blend of historic charm and modern sophistication nestled among the shimmering Lake Zurich. Over here you can see
fancy, amazing architecture buildings, modern buildings, along with old medieval cobblestone steels and medieval buildings as well. This city is also a hub of art, culture and shopping. And now I'm going to take you to our hotel in Switzerland where we stayed. Just having and grabbing some quick lunch before we enter our hotel. So yeah, here we are having some quick lunch. Entering our hotel, Hotel Dieu Parc, the most famous hotel of Switzerland where we stayed.
Hello everyone, we are in Switzerland. We have just reached Switzerland and this is our hotel. I'm standing right in front of the Swiss roads. It is so beautiful. Every single place feels like it's just out of the picture. It's like a painting and it is so, so pretty. Right now, the temperature in Switzerland would be around 10 degrees, 5 degrees, and this is, I'm standing, this is 7 a.m., okay? 7 a.m., exact 7 a.m., and the temperature out here is around 5 to 6 degrees. And yeah, you know, the best part about this is that we are definitely feeling cold, but this is a good way cold. It's not like we are not able to breathe or something like that. No, we are in a very good state. We can enjoy this cold. You know, usually what happens is whenever in India we have a cold storm or we have winter season, it becomes very difficult. But here it's naturally cold, right? So it's just feeling very surreal and nice. Woohoo!
And this is the Dieu Parc. This is a quick hotel tour. Can you see the beauty and the view that we got? And this was our room where we all stayed. It had the good amenities, very, very neat and clean. And this is the lobby area where we had actually used it to enter the hotel. So it was really beautiful. The breakfast menu was elaborate. It had many options like yogurt, cornflakes, lots of cereals, and it was very, very peaceful. I really enjoyed having breakfast over here, and as you can see, everything was very well organized and boiled eggs, one of the must things that I always have. And we actually tried the original Swiss chocolate coffee. It was really, really tasty. Had the time of my life. Woohoo! It's the next morning and we are ready for adventures. Can you see there is a vintage piano inside our hotel?
We are going for Switzerland mountains.
All set to start our journey to see Swiss mountains. Entering Interlaken scenic view in central Switzerland. So this Interlaken scenic view actually comprises of many, many shops, and it also has many gardens situated over here. Many shopping markets are available and you can get a lot of high-end brands over here. You can have, you can go and buy some watches, some perfumes, and also enjoy the scenic view. I was actually just buying some watches and just, you know, looking at the markets, and just beside that I saw this beautiful garden over here. It was really nice. Paragliding activities also happen here, so if any one of you all are interested, do try this. So this is the Casino Kursaal.
We have reached Switzerland and we are standing in front of the Casino Kursaal. Okay, so this is the Casino Kursaal, and this Casino Kursaal is attached to a beautiful garden. And along with the garden, we can see the mountains of Switzerland and so much natural beauty. The garden is so well maintained with such beautiful winter flowers out here. And you can see over here, it's so, so pretty. This is the Alps mountain behind Casino Kursaal. पिक्चर्सक ওইটাই হচ্ছে करेक्ट वर्क पिक्चर्सक पेंटिंग
The cable car on the right. That is the Raigarh Express.
Cable car.
The biggest one. We can see an alpaca. Alpaca are gentle and wool producing animals found in Switzerland. बर्फ गिरी ओ वादी में ओ में लिपटी सिमटी हुई. यू रेड दैट राइट. वी ऑल हैव एक्चुअली रीच यंगफ्राउ एंड द जर्नी हैज बिगन टू एक्चुअली सी द एम्स माउंटेन ऑफ स्विट्जरलैंड. सो हियर वी ऑल आर गोइंग इनसाइड द यंगफ्राउ रेलवे स्टेशन. सो एज यू कैन सी वी हैव ऑल आर थिंग्स with us, we have our ticket, and now we are going to start the cable car journey. Here I am inputting my ticket, scanning my ticket, and we will be entering the amazing cable car, the most famous cable car of Switzerland. The cable cars of Switzerland are so famous because we actually see the amazing picturesque view of the entire Switzerland. And finally,
we
are sitting in the cable car.
I don't mind, I feel like, you know,
cable car.
This is 20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
This is exactly what I was explaining about the cable cars of Switzerland Eiger Express. You can see the full scenic view of mountains and the greenery of Switzerland.
We are going to the highest point of Switzerland.
Sometimes you see
people trekking.
See, there is a lake. See a lake. Oh my God, there is a lake on the top of the mountain. Thoroughly enjoyed the entire cable car journey. And can you see on your screens now, we are entering to our station where the cable car journey ends. Look at this. This journey was so amazing. So thankful that we could do this.
Out of the cable car. And I'm checking. Cable car. This was our cable car. Cable car. And now we have to go to the mountain.
We have finally reached the Jungfrau railway station. Yes, this is the topmost railway station of Europe. It is situated at the topmost point of Europe. And this is the one-of-a-kind Jungfrau railway station, which is located amidst the glaciers of Europe. Here I'm checking in with my ticket and going towards the railway station. Jungfrau Railway. Guys, we have just reached the Jungfrau Railways. We took the cable car to reach over here. So this point is called as the highest point of the Switzerland, and we came to the highest point using the cable car. The cable car experience was surreal. I cannot even tell you what experience it was, because we could see this entire mountain scenery and the picturesque beauty. It was so beautiful. If you can see the snow, it's white snow. You know, that means the snowfall has recently happened and is very fresh. Otherwise, usually the snow color is little brownish, little creamish. But now, as you can see over here, the snow is like white color. So, very happy to see fresh snow out here.
Capturing the thrilling moments with our group. Ek picture to banti hai pahadon ko dekhne ke liye. So here we are standing in front of the railways and capturing the moment.
The Jungfrau railway train journey offers panoramic views of the Swiss Alps, glaciers and valleys, making it one of the most scenic railways in the world. The seats are designed for comfort, ensuring a cozy and smooth ride.
We have started our journey from Innsmouth and going towards Jungfrau Joke. Jungfrau is the place which is the topmost point of Europe. It's situated in Switzerland, but it's the topmost point of the entire continent of Europe.
Jungfrau, top of Europe. Welcome to Jungfrau Railways.
We had this amazing large windows for unobstructed views. The journey is as luxurious and it is unforgettable, blending relaxation with adventure at every turn. Look at us all. We are all sitting very, very comfortably and having a very good time. Woohoo!
Okay,
the train just stopped and I cannot believe what I saw. There is a viewpoint in between two stations before reaching our final destination, Jungfrau Mountain.
We have just stopped in the viewpoint of Jungfrau. This is the viewpoint in between two train stations.
actually walking inside a mountain. These structures are cut and created inside the mountain. And over here, this area is called as the 360 degree cinema theater area. And from there, we moved on towards in a lift to go at the top. Now just wait for it, what is going to happen. You can see the speed of the lift. Look at the speed, at how much top speed it is going at the top. Now this is the Jungfrau Mountain entrance, and I welcome you all to the Jungfrau Mountains. All you guys, you can see the majestic beauty. Standing at an awe-inspiring altitude of 3,454 meters, this iconic mountain destination is a masterpiece.
Guys, we are in Alpsquare, Switzerland, Alps Mountain!
The breathtaking beauty of snow-covered peak stretches as far as the eye can see, with the majestic Alesk Glacier, the largest in the Alps, unfolding its icy expanse below. Jungfrau offers a unique blend of adventure and tranquility where every step immerses you in the crisp alpine air and stunning panoramic views. This mountain is more than just a destination.
Ice Castle inside Jungfrau Mountain, Switzerland.
The Ice Castle inside Jungfrau, also known as the top of Europe, is a breathtaking marvel of art and nature. Nestled at an altitude of over 3,400 meters, it holds historical and cultural significance as it showcases the harmony between human craftsmanship and the pristine beauty of the Swiss Alps. Carved entirely out of ice, the ice castle is a tribute to the eternal glaciers that have shaped Switzerland's geography for centuries. Walking through its intricate tunnels and sculptures, you can experience the silent story of the Alps Glacier, the largest glacier in the Alps, and its role in preserving the natural ecosystem. So as you all can see in this video, we have finally started walking inside the Ice Glacier Tunnel. It's amazing. We are inside the Ice Palace. This is all made up of ice. Okay, there is a small precautionary note over here. Whenever you're walking inside the ice tunnel, be careful because it's highly slippery.
Inside Ice Palace.
So this ice tunnel had stunning ice sculptures featuring animals and mythical creatures. And these are some cute little photographs capturing our moments spent inside this beautiful ice castle. As you walk through this icy wonderland, it's like stepping into a fairy tale. The ice castle symbolizes a majestic beauty. Wishing a final goodbye to Alps Jungfrau Mountain, you have my heart. I had the best time
now
over here.
We are going back. We have completed our Alps tour and now we will be boarding our train back.
going back.
Now we are going downwards the hills. We are leaving the Alps mountain and going downwards. See, it's going downwards. I know you're not able to see on the screen because both the sides we are going downwards a tunnel. But yeah, we have completed the Alps mountain tour and we are going downwards.
We are going down via the cable car. That's how we wrapped our day in Switzerland, and we had so much fun seeing the mountain, the glaciers, and we came across Lake Thun. Lake Thun is the most beautiful lake in Switzerland, and as a tradition, as I say in every video of mine, thank you so much for watching this particular video, and these are some of the cute pictures that we took during our visit to Switzerland. So please enjoy these pictures, and before I forget, picture abhi baki hai mere dost, these are the beautiful photographs, and please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment down on this video. It takes a lot and lot of effort to create these videos, so I would be very very happy if you could kindly subscribe to my channel and comment down on this video. Stay tuned because I'll be coming back with more and more videos, more and more vlogs, and I hope you are loving my videos, and thank you so much for actually appreciating my previous vlogs and videos. It always motivates me. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.